Top story, an international travel alert remains in effect this morning. U.S. Airlines are banned from flying to Israel over concerns that a plane could be hit by rocket fire.
Our Catherine Johnson tells us about the tough decisions now to put planes back in the air there, Catherine.
Right. We don't know exactly when that's going to happen, Megan, with rockets launching overnight. Now airlines have actually taken matters into their own hands, canceling all flights between the U.S. and Israel indefinitely. Secretary of State John Kerry is not heeding that warning. He just landed in Jerusalem on a military flight. He'll be meeting with leaders from both sides to push for a negotiated ceasefire, even if it's only temporary. Overnight, flight radar showed skies over Israel extremely quiet. We know Delta Airlines made that initial decision, turning around one of its jets mid-flight after a rocket fired from the Gaza Strip landed near Tel Aviv's Ben Gurion Airport yesterday. Now, this morning, all other U.S. and European airlines have followed suit, canceling flights for at least a full day. The Israeli government says this is an overreaction, but we don't expect to learn exactly how long the FAA's flight ban will last until sometime around midday today. The order comes as a caution about flying near combat zones less than 1 week after Malaysia Airlines Flight 17 was shot down over Ukraine. This is also the first time in more than 20 years the FAA has halted all U.S. airlines from flying in or out of an airport. Live in the newsroom, Catherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
Not something that comes lightly, Catherine. Thank you. We know that many European airlines have canceled flights to Tel Aviv as well. They include Lufthansa, Air France, and Alitalia. 5 other countries have FAA restrictions. Iraq, Libya, North Korea, and Somalia are on that list, and the latest added is Ukraine. Airlines have not been able to fly over the Crimean region since unrest began back in April. That expanded to eastern Ukraine last week when Flight 17 was shot down.
Happening today.